Hello and welcome back to Elden Ring. I don't know where to take this man's rune, but I do know I can go talk to the crone and see if she has anything to say about it. The blasphemous. The sword! Requires 21 faith! It requires 21 faith, which also probably means a respec. But it was so cool. Some HP is restored upon defeating an enemy. Raise the sword aloft. Set it on fire with blasphemous flames, bring down fire off in a forward blast. They steal health from those they touch. Oh, it's super cool, it really is. What about you? 40 intelligence, 18 faith. For those guys. Very, very cool. And then. No new armor. It would be 8. 16, 28, 36,000 to get that full armor set. Which I'm not against. You know? Okay. You got anything to say?
There are four more Demi Mikala of the Hailing
Tree. Mikala of the Hailing Tree.
Lloyd, his twin, Melania. The undefeated Lunar Princess Rani, daughter to Renala. And the one only known as Lord Rani is said to have killed
Lord of Blood.
Then the pox will
blow the capital. The capital. Just gonna check all the things. This feels like the most right option. Because we know the sewer is right here. Stop. I don't have a memory of a locked gate. Oh, hello. Hello, hand. Is this something different? No, we did this. My only like trepidation here is that it was down the well, but the way that I remember the well was that it was fairly straightforward. Like it was that corpse, and like I remember there not being a whole lot else to it, honestly. But truth be told, like I don't remember a whole lot to this sewer either. Like I think both options are fairly short, so. You know, so assuming it's somewhere, you know, we'll find it without too much trouble. Just checking. Nothing. There's a gate there. Of course, by gate I meant ladder. Yeah, and that gets us out of the sewer. Okay. So where was the well? Is that it? Like, I know we found it, like, after the fact. We couldn't, like, just walk to the well. We had to, like, get our way to it. Let's check this direction. This kinda looks like nothing. I mean, that is the sewer bit right there. Check. There it is. Yeah, like it's just this fucking door. Oh! Did I never fucking check that before? Because it didn't say I used the key. Huh. I feel like I made a comment last time we were down here about how I thought the woman said there was a super expansive sewer network. That isn't what I ended up getting. I think I might have an apology to make. Still no key. Fucking hell. Nah, I'm scared of him. So, yeah. There's a fucking item there. Let me just pick this up real quick. Gotcha. Oh, I'm playing for that bleed, son. Or that knockdown, it's all the same. Because it's all you dead. Oh, bad times. Bad times, sad times. Cannot open from this side. Okay, you got a big ladder there. Soak mask in them and shits, that's cool. We got a drop. So fingers and then time for head. Okay, so we've got the drop to the tunnel and we got the ladder right now. I'm wary. Hey. Okay, let's go ahead and make that switch back. Oh, I see. Oops! Hello! Don't fucking push me off, man. Nice. I've just realized that the red is from the fucking talisman I just put on. I'm like, man, they're giving me a lot of flask back. Lobsters. That guy's crazed and he's thinking I might come over here. It's number six. Surprised he didn't die. Is it down required? Oh, yeah, maybe. That was bad range management. Stamina. Take some of that action. Got him! Alright. Lever. Okay, I think that's Grace just off to the left there. Pretty sure on that. Head back this way. Get that wonderful shortcut open. So I think zone 7. Use that for the shield. I need a 9 for my sword. Of course, I remind everyone. We had a 9 at one point. We used it. Is this what we're doing? I don't see any other, like, shortcut. Like, it seems like we're just going. We got 12 of these. Friendly fire, though. Let's fucking stop. You need 6? You need a fucking 6-hit combo? Shouldn't be alive, and I'm not. Yeah, friendly fire is the only way I'm handling those guys. That's for danger. Still got the tunnel to the left. A little curious, was there something I didn't do at the when I first got into the this room I'm about to enter here? Was there something I didn't do there? I don't think so. I'm not sure what's on my mind right now. It's just there's something just kind of nagging me a little bit. Poison. Hey. No, come on. There we go. Friendly fire. Thank you. Yeah, just like that. Oh, shit. Thank you. He's gonna kill me. He's gonna kill me. Oh, he fucking grabbed me! Thank you. I was just about to say, can I get a bleed? Alright. Hopefully it's just the fucking two of them. Jesus, these lobsters. Number 7. That's a regular smithing stone. Two of them. Level 7. What's that? Is that an item? No. No, it wasn't. Okay, we still got the tunnel. you get back here. Somber 7. Smithing 7. Really, really want a Somber 9, please. Oh. Mog's Shackle. Oh no. Not crafting. Stop it. There it is. Briefly finds Mog once imprisoned to Earth. I think I'm gonna equip this bad boy. Not sure what a Mog is, but there we go. Got a little fucking elevator. Oh, another grace. Love me some of that. They're calling this Lindell Catacombs. Which is making me think a whole new area not related to the sewers at all. So let's save that for a bit. And of course we gotta check the downstairs. Stop them. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. I guess we'll do the old. Well, we'll look for an item up there. See if we need to jump off. Don't see anything. Could have been a hidden path, I guess. I'll never fucking forgive myself if I don't do it. God dang it. Like, I know it's nothing. I know it's nothing. Alright. Hello. Nice, look at me go. Look at me go. Fuck yeah. I did such a good job. I did a really good job, you guys. Why are we in the fucking catacombs still? Heavy door? No. Okay. Stop. Another shortcut back? Sure was. Alright, just real quick. Real quick, you guys. I did the ladder down, right? Yeah, that's how I got here. So just real quick, just want to look-see. Is there anything? There is like an item down there, right? Sure as heck looks like one. There's no safely jumping. Oh, I'm dead. That's where. I mean, this looks like I'm in the frickin' catacombs. Try rushing through. Shouldn't be much to this. Yeah. No, I ran out of stamina. Silly me. You would just let me sit. That'll be awesome. And then I really need to look into whether I actually do want to change my psychic or not. I've gotten some cool stuff. Thing is, like, is it Underground Roadside? Is that the one? I guess we'll check. Fuck. Alright, it is. Cool. So with that in mind, so what does this actually do for me? 6, 8. We lose a little immunities. Get a little boost of magic. The fire damage is what really ends up hurting there. But these weigh a lot fucking less. And it's not, like, other than the fire, it's not very much. We're not losing a whole lot here. We're gaining hecka robustness. Which means I can put those points from endurance into something else if I want. This guy a little lightly. And that cost me a flask. I might be dead. The fucking rats. How many times have I told you that I hate fighting rats? What is this? Oh, fucking gross. Oh, it's slugs, not slimes. This is insane. We're not doing that. Oh, you're lucky. You're extremely lucky, my friend. Sombre 8. That's the shield. Just past the tunnel. No, I don't want to fight both of you. Yeah, thank you. Jesus! We fucking smashed that dude. Smithing 7. Yeah, I guess.
Yep. It's fair. Stomper 6. Yeah, we still got a lot to cover here, and we're losing it. We're losing a lot of time on the episode. Oh, fuck. Hello. Omen Bairn. All right, what the fuck's an Omen Bairn? Use MP to unleash wraiths. That's kind of cool. That's kind of cool, actually. There's so much right now. Made our way back to that. That's awesome. So why are you locking onto those guys? Holy crap. Alright. First off ladder? Is it a kick? Yeah, okay. Great message. Great frickin' message. Another hole. Another hole. Oh, there's a big hole. Big hole. You want me to go this way, huh? I feel like I just did a circle. Yeah, I certainly did. There he is. I had been hearing that guy. That's why I jumped in here, actually. Fortunately, he's just the blue one. Which way is friend? No gesture? Fuck off. Fuck off. Okay. We have covered so much. This is an area I feel like I might never actually explore all of this. There's so much, and I don't know how to keep this straight in my head. I mean, it has to just be, like, a decision branch. Like, enter at, you know, open grate. You know? Step one, take left. You know, step two, take left. And then next time I go in, step one left, step two right. You know what I mean? Like, we have to just keep... keep, like, eliminating every path until we finally don't have an option we haven't done. Why are there so many of you? Like, I don't even want you dead. I'm just fucking... Smith 7. Ah, not here. When it's back into the main room, it's not the worst thing that's happened to me.
All because I want to fucking kill this guy. Alright, I'm guessing we gotta take one of these holes. I don't know what else I might do. Alright. We're back on track. Oh, there's like a... Oh, quick turnaround. I've done this, but I think there is a hole. Yeah, there is, right here. Smith 5. Alright. It's the only way that opens. Got us back to a place we've been. And we've got a brand new ladder. With some bloodstains directly at the bottom of it. Oh, some jars. Hello. Down we go. Forsaken depths. That sounds promising. Oh, it's Mog. Might only work twice. A
timer just started going off. I had no idea we were close to the end. Last I looked, it was 14 minutes. Bad. Am I two-handing my shield? No. I'm not getting my heal, I don't know why. It's here now. Stamina's not. My heal fucking is. Got him! First try! Q down! Flame Flood Talons. We got Mogli Omen. Okay, so, go ahead and put little Mogli Omen right there, so we know what this episode's called. And, this is not... We still haven't used the fucking key, so... So... We've completely failed? Oh, boy. Damn, dude. Alright. Just give me a, give me another one of those. Okay. Oh, my